fool.
You win.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Oh my god, thank god for the transitions, bro. If it weren't for the transitions, we probably would have still been alive.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy, ZombieTaker99. And so you can see, man, I'm sick. I'm not COVID, though. I'm just sick, you know, just sick in general. I have a sore throat. And as you can see, man, today we're going to be showcasing another Nina video gameplay here in Tekken 8. And oh my god, dude, I just bumped into the most sweatiest, what's his name, Horing or something like that. I believe that's his name. Correct me if I'm wrong, people. But yeah, man, and I think this is by far the toughest matchups that I've had so far in my Tekken 8 rank experience. So yeah, if you like the video, as always, leave a like, subscribe, comment, y'all already know. And yeah, man, other than that, let's get straight into the gameplay, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
This should be fun.
Round one. Fight.
You're finished.
I swear, Nina's so thick, bro. Yeah, I know, I'm wild, but damn, bro, Nina's always been a baddie, man.
Round one.
Including her new design in this game is, man.
Yeah.
can't touch me because Suya does not hit I'm really in the rank and I'm getting sweaty matches.
Yeah!
Oh my god, thank god for the transitions, bro. If it weren't for the transitions, he probably would have still been alive. Since that was a combo ender. Ooh, if I beat him, he gets demoted. Okay, let's go for it. Come on.
Round one.
And I get promoted too if I beat him. So. Let's get promoted, guys. Come on. That be your spirit, viewers. Just like Goku says, bro.
For the next battle.
He almost fucked me up, man.
Fight.
We got another king, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the lag. You saw that shot? Yo, aren't you on land cable?
Yeah.
I could have sworn you were on land cable. Hey. Oh my god, no, he's not. He's on Wi-Fi. Look, he's something right there, bro. He's on Wi-Fi. Yo, if he somehow makes his comeback, I'm gonna piss. Yo, if he makes his comeback, let's go.